Thank you so much, Santiago. I was hoping to get a longer break, but you know. No rest for the wicked, right, my friends? We are very, very happy to be down here tonight and to play for you. This is the first time, like we said, we've ever been down here. And what can I say? As you guys know, I was just down here with Symphony X not too long ago, and I couldn't sing enough praises of how great that festival was. It was a great metal festival. It was really cool. And I've been telling everybody I know, the whole world, how awesome you guys are down here and how much you support heavy metal and rock and roll. And I really appreciate it. This next song I'd like to do is a close one to the chest for me and my friend Mike Orlando over here. We wrote this in my backyard one afternoon, watching my little girl run around the house, you know. She has autism, and it's a tough thing that we have to deal with as a family. So when we decided to sit down and write a song together, our first ballad together as a band, it had to mean something to both of us, and this is the most important thing in my life is my daughter's health and the health of my family. And, anyway, I want to send this out to her and to all those families that suffer with children with autism and all the great people that help families with kids with autism, because they do a lot. They sacrifice their time, their energy, and time away from their family so they can help our families grow healthy. Yeah! And, this is going on the line.